We have evidence where systems, networks, laptops, and the entire Kim's kits were corrupted in order to achieve a result in favor of Mr. Ruto. I have never seen a most corrupt election in our country. In fact, if elections are held in a manner like was held in the 9th of August, there is no use to have elections.